Andrew and us covering three techniques taken from kata. We take a pick from what kata they're from, so we can look at Yondan, Jil, Teki, whatever. What we're doing, we're starting off, well, impacting the pad, so I'm just going to go anything from 1 to 4. Jack will give you the numbers. We'll start off slow to explain the drill. So, it's going to go Jack across the 2, put my hands up. Any point Jack wants to, he can break the drill by swimming in. When he swims in, then I'm going to put my kata into it. So when he swims in, I'm going to cover, clinch. Now from here, I'm just going to turn around so you can see. So from here, if I wrap this arm up, I've done this on a previous techie drill, I'm going to slide back to here. He's already swung his hand up on the inside. I'm going to put my hand on the back of the pad. Just get a couple of elbows in, and then I'll clear him away. Okay, just stay there. So again, there's a cover here. Crash. Wrapped, taken, and hit. Okay, from there, I'll come again. So here, crash, the back foot cross. Helps me scan my arm to be able to do this. Also, that's a cue for Jack then to drop the pad. So when he knows he's been turned around, he needs to drop the pad. Now I've got some knees, I'll keep the yard down. Again, once I'm doing the cover, I'll get rid of it. Okay, so the last one's the covers here. Crash in. Okay, from here, if I push it away, he's going to drop the pads immediately. I'm going to spike through the front kick and just follow up. So we could say we've got this, kick through, and then a couple of punches to follow up. Okay, so there's three things from kata that I'm going to do, three feeds that Jack needs to remember. So we'll just go through it.
One, three.
Okay, so it's quite a nice drill. It's important that the pad feeder knows what the responses are so he can get the pads in the right place. But it's good for me to keep good habits, keep the hands up, ready to cover. So it's a bit of spontaneity going on there. Just about right there. Okay.